We're back with some breaking news that we're following for you overnight. A driver suspected of driving under the influence is accused of causing a serious crash in Kensington. This happened around midnight along the 3300 block of Kensington Avenue, where police say the driver struck several parked cars, including a woman who was getting out of her vehicle. She was taken to the hospital with a serious leg injury.